which he did harm herself. So you guys, you've run up on me already. But it is, I want to identify Parliament for a whole range of reasons, because his views on all the great policy issues. But being a member of Parliament is a very special thing. This is the mother of Parliament. This is the start of democracy. And to be part of that, whatever your views, is a very special thing. And I hope what everyone can hear tonight and take part in the conversation, takes away from it, is an interest and a burning desire that you too can be part of it one day. We've all got different views and different issues, but to stand up and be counted and argue your case is a very valuable thing. And there are many countries in the world where people don't have that. So do cherish it, and I hope in the fullness of time, maybe some people here will want to stand for Parliament themselves, not against me, please. Let me have done the terms first, but seriously, it's a great thing. I get a huge buzz out of doing politics, going out and meeting people, trying to represent their interests, and argue for what I believe to be right. It really is a volume thing, so please, if you take nothing else away from this competition, please take that away.